Ewing sarcoma, two words that might not mean much to other people, but to Tennessee tennis player Sean Karl, those two words represent the reason his Tennessee career has been halted. It's one of the rarest forms of bone cancer. Karl was first diagnosed as a senior in high school. The former number one player in the nation had one of the most important matches of his young career. He had to fight for his life.
One morning, I woke up at about 4 in the morning and my adrenaline was pumping, and I told my mom, I was like, look, we gotta go to the emergency room. This is, this is too much. They found that I had lesions on my on the inside of my rib, and then I also had one that was wrapping around my spine. It took them probably like 3 or 4 days to actually figure out what I had, and then from there, they had to move pretty quick because it was spreading pretty fast on me.
Karl committed to play for the University of Tennessee when he was 16, and his anxiety to get to Knoxville doubled with his diagnosis. After months and months of treatments, prayers, and hope, Karl's tests showed up clear, and his dream to compete for the Orange and White was starting to become a reality.
That was a really good feeling. It was a big relief off my back. I'd really been wondering, whether I'd be able to get to school on time or what was going to happen. And, when they told me that I was finally cleared, it was a huge relief.
He began school in the fall, and all seemed to be going as planned. But what happened next, no one saw coming.
I started getting some weird feelings in my back, and I didn't really want to believe it, but in the back of my mind, I kind of knew. And then I had an MRI on my back, and it showed up that a couple spots came back.
You're on this high, someone defeats cancer. That's the biggest foe there is out there. And, I never had a doubt that he would beat it. And I don't have a doubt that he'll beat it again.
You can't sit there and, feel sorry for yourself or anything like that. It was the hand I was dealt, and I've had to make the best of it.
He's so positive, and he's so competitive on a tennis court. Like, how happy he is and how just fun to be around. It's something that I can strive to be. It takes a strong guy, because I don't know if I could do it.
What Sean's going through is extremely difficult right now, let alone doing it away from home and away from mum and dad. It's something that I can't imagine the nights that you can't sleep, the things that go through your own head. So I feel like my responsibility is, as one of his friends, just to make sure that he feels as close to home as possible.
When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, hold on, and when you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it.
Sean Karl is still able to participate in practices with his teammates, except for the weeks in which he's going through treatments.
Just seeing him out here competing against us, running around like there's not a care in the world, and I honestly think this is that, the tennis court is his safe place.
My dad always used to tell me, life's short, you might as well enjoy it. I definitely learned that. Things can really change on a dime. So, something that I've, tried to do a lot better, is just enjoying every day, and just living it as best I can, making the best of situations.
Live every moment to the last. I mean, it's kind of a cliche saying, I guess, but he really embraces that. He doesn't let this hold him back.
I'm gonna love you through. I'm gonna love you through it.